you guys so much for joining me today. So in today's video, I want to share some beautiful pieces by a company called Montana Silversmiths, and they have some gorgeous pieces that I want to share with you. So let me give you a little bit of background into this company. Montana Silversmiths, they've been around for, I would say, it's been about three decades. They've been doing this since 1973. They've really been into belt buckles, like for rodeos and things like that, and they're like one of the biggest names in creating belt buckles for rodeos and championships and stuff like that. And they've been doing a whole lot of jewelry and belt buckles, mostly buckles, but they have branched out into jewelry, and the pieces are just exquisite. What I like about the jewelry pieces is basically they are really classic and some really modern and trendy. They're not super over the top. They're really delicate and beautiful, and I think that makes them awesome. What I love about their website also is that they don't put any blinders over your eyes. They let you know on the website what everything is made of, if it's silver, if it's silver plated, if it's cubic zirconia, things like that. So you actually know exactly what you're paying for, and everything is really, really affordable on their website. So as always, I'm going to have links down in the description box so you guys can go ahead and check them out. But let me stop talking and jump right into all of the pieces that they sent me to show you guys today. So let's jump right into the packaging. The packaging is gorgeous. This exquisite blue box is basically velvet, and it just feels so luxurious and so uber expensive that I was just blown away when I saw the quality of this. Now, this piece in here is actually my favorite piece out of everything they sent me. This is my favorite piece. This one is called the River Lights Twin Path Set. It is gorgeous. I love how everything is just displayed in the casing. Nothing is moving around. Everything is secure, so you know nothing's gonna wiggle or break or get caught in anything like that. So they took real time in presenting this package for you. Love the packaging. It's really, really nice. It keeps your jewelry scratch-free and dust-free as well. And what I love the most about this piece, it's a synthetic opal in here, and the colors that they put together with this is just exquisite. It has like some light blues, some turquoise, basically looks like colors of the ocean that is coming through here. Like, it looks like the ocean, or like a really nice beautiful night sky over the mountaintop. Like, it's just beautiful. I love how the synthetic opal teardrop is just nestled between these two rows of cubic zirconias, just wrapping it in so much elegance and grace. It's just beautiful, you guys. But as you can see, it is a gorgeous piece, and I think it's just beautiful and elegant. I love the matching earrings. This is a beautiful set for the summertime if you've got a really nice lunch date, or even a date at that, or just some time to yourself to just go out and look nice. I love this set. Next piece that I have to share with you are just some earrings. These are the 4-point bloom earrings, and they are just the most elegant things you will ever find. They are some beautiful sparkle earrings that are shaped in a 4-petal flower bloom with clear bright stones and trimmed around the edges with some tiny clear bright rhinestones. These are just beautiful. I can see you rocking these to church. I can see you rocking these to a nice fancy dinner. They're just elegant and dainty, and they will not outdo your dress, but they will certainly bring some sparkle and shine to your overall look. And what I like about these too is that they look really expensive, but they do not break the bank, you guys. These earrings are less than $40, and they look like they cost upwards to $200 or so. I do like the type of clasp that they decided to go ahead and put on the 4-point bloom sparkle earrings. It's like the hinge type of clasp, because if you're like me and you lose the back pieces to these gorgeous earrings, I'd just be devastated. So I like the fact that they went ahead and put the type of clasp on there, so it's like a hinge, so that you won't ever have to think about losing a back piece for these beautiful earrings ever again. And the last and final piece that I have to share with you today is just elegant. This is the Starlight's Center of My Universe jewelry set. I love the fact that it features a large round crystal clear stone. It has a row of tiny clear rhinestones with a bright silver finish, just encapsulating it and just making everything pop. This pendant also hangs on a 19-inch length chain, and it also includes the matching earrings. All right, you guys, so that is all of the pieces that I had to show you today that was sent to me from Montana Silversmith. Do let me know down in the comment section which one was your favorite piece, okay, you guys? Let me know also what you think of the pieces themselves. I think they're gorgeous, and I think that if you're looking for something that's affordable but still looks super high-end and that you won't be able to find anywhere else, I think you guys should give Montana Silversmiths a try. All right, you guys, as always, I'll have all of the links to all of the pieces down in the description box and everything like that. Do go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.